Creating real change in our life through health and fitness requires that we find our reason for change. By this, I mean a strong anchor that can bring us back on track when we fall away from the goals we're trying to achieve. And we will fall away and our motivation will start to waver. We need a strong plan when this happens. Purely relying on the scales, for example, as that anchor is not enough to create long-term change in your life. My favourite example of this is a gentleman I worked with in a pain management clinic who had been in a serious truck accident. The 4 years previously had been concentrating on how to rehabilitate a very damaged back. The trouble was he was connecting through his goals, through what the GP required, through what his physiotherapist required, through what his exercise physiologist required. This was about weight loss for him, managing pain, the list went on. When challenged what difference it could make in his life if he was able to do these things, he became annoyed that he'd never been asked that question before. His real reason for change was being able to play with his grandchildren in the park again. By creating this as an anchor in his change journey, by placing a photo of his grandchildren on his alarm clock, his refrigerator, and his sand shoes, he started to create a real connection on what change would mean to him. 2.5 years down the track, he still has to manage pain, but part of his exercise plan is playing with his grandchildren in the park. Once we create that reason for change, it gives us a plan. If we think of Google Maps, we start our journey where our truth is, what stories we tell ourselves. Our action plan is where we want to get, our purpose, our reason for change. It gives us a direction. Change is easier when we know where we're going. We then need to have motivation so that small changes allow us to create real change. We then need to look at the environment that we're in. Changing the environment can change the situation. For example, when I talk to clients that have a big family block of chocolate in their cupboard, looking at changing that to a smaller block tests their willpower less. We have a finite amount of willpower, so we need to test it less. Find your reason for change, create direction, improve your motivation, and change the environment will lead you to making real change in your life today.